Number two, little things. Here's a few notes from Sylvester's Rag. I haven't spoken about this one in a long time. I'm going to show you in a couple of videos the nuances of it and various things I did to make a song on slide guitar. All right, this is based on Sylvester Weaver's song, Guitar Rag. He was the first slide guitar hero years and years ago, recorded the first slide guitar piece in 1927, I believe, this Guitar Rag. I made a song similar. Here goes.